Alright guys, welcome back. It's been a couple days since I did the last part, but we got the center brace in. You guys are looking at that, it's like, it's not centered. Well, I know it's not centered, guys. Because from here, where this is at, to the center brace, which is right here, is 36 and a quarter. Actually, to center this out, I needed to go another 3/4 back. In the middle of this pipe needs to go 3/4 back. So I got it 36 so the tongue can sit on it. So that's why it's like that. So that's the center support for the tongue. And then now we just gotta weld it up. Since I just buried my ground. Fuck. Yeah, this is gonna work great. It should work. Thank you.
Yo guys, bring coffee, call that one.
Yeah, I still think I'm crazy running two different welds. Stick welds. Yeah, you guys get over it. You guys can't get over it. Well, there's a door, hit it. If I hook the ground, guys. Alright guys, now's gonna be fun trying to find the center of the tongue. So let me shift you guys to a different spot. So, center of this trailer, we know it's 4 foot wide. About all we do know right now. So we know it's 4 foot, yep. 4 foot, so half, 4 is 3. Now, 2, I bet. Hey, you guys laughed at that one. So, we are talking 3 foot. My bad, guys. So, we need to find, okay, so this is actually 3 foot. It's actually a quarter inch up. Four. It's not quite 4 foot wide. It's actually a quarter off. So that right there is going to be halfway mark. That's the halfway mark. Thank you. you guys might call me crazy, retarded. We are running half inch tall. We're running half inch, not half inch, quarter inch tubing. 2x2 square tubing. You guys call me crazy or not, we are running 3/4 inch tubing. Oh, that pipe's hot still. This ain't no game, dude. This is a 1/4 inch. And I'm telling you, we ain't having a tongue falling off the trailer or breaking in half. So now we need to find the center of this pipe. Make sure she's back to 6 footer. Yeah, 6 foot tongue, there should be 3 foot of it on the trailer, which is what I want. She is exactly 2 inch. So this is actually 2 inches. So it'll be half of 2 would be 1. Line this up to our mark. Right there should be halfway mark. We are dead center right here on the back half of this. Right here, we are dead center, guys. This right here is dead center. We got it finally dead centered to our marks. Well, that's dead centered. Now we gotta go up to the front and center up the front. Hopefully the front's a little quicker. We are centered on thumbnail. Let me just double make sure. So we're sitting at 22 7/8 on one side. We are sitting at 22 7/8. We are dead centered to this pipe. Well, good. Make sure how much tongue I have out of this. Just over 3 foot. I got enough here to weld to. Let me get my clamp, my speed clamp I have. Here's something you guys don't see. Vice grip clamp for steel. Really nice. Do they actually work? Well, I don't know about that yet. I got two of them. Now let's make sure we're dead center to everything. 21 1/4. We're off. Hair over a quarter. Hair over a quarter, okay. Make sure she's still fitting at 22 7/8. And 22 7/8. So she's ready to get welded. See what 75 amps give us. Got a little blue. I think I got it set at 90 now. She is cooking now. Guys, tongue's in. Now the next part of this problem I gotta figure out. Cross braces, guys. how to hook them. So, I'm gonna have to figure out how to hook these. So these get in the way of anything. So, coming along slowly, guys, but we're gonna get it. That's somewhat what it's gonna look like. It's gonna be a little shorter than that, but how it's gonna be for right now. So I'll catch you guys later then. Bye.